You want to know about New Mexico? You want to know about the one little thing that I did in New Mexico, which, by the way, wasn't even really a thing?
You know what? Spare me.
No, I'm going to tell you. I'll tell you whatever you want. And while I'm at it, you want to hear about what happened at the MTV Beach House? Or why I'm not allowed to fly United anymore? Or what happened with Sharona, the makeup lady on Horsin' Around?
What?
Or the dozens of other shady things that may or may not have occurred in my life that I can barely even remember because I was high or drunk or it was 30 years ago?
And you don't feel bad about any of this stuff?
Yeah, of course I do. I've spent so much time feeling bad. By the way, most of these women don't even remember, I bet.
Well, that's really convenient for you.
I'm the one who has to live with this shit. I'm the one who has to feel the guilt all day, every day.
So you're the victim here.
Yeah, and I know that's not the woke, progressive, intersectionally appropriate thing to say, but I would say, yeah, I'm the one who has suffered the most because of the actions of BoJack Horseman.
You've suffered.
Yeah, I have.
The most?
The most.
Really? More than, say, Sarah Lynn?
Don't talk to me about Sarah Lynn.
No, I want to know how you're the victim of the Sarah Lynn story.
I'm serious.
Explain to me how Sarah Lynn's overdose was really rough for you.
Shut up.
You feel a lot of guilt about that? You feel a lot of guilt because you were the only father figure she ever had? And when she came to you for help, you, hey, how you doing?
You folks having a good time?
You look great. Thanks for coming. You had sex with her?
That's no.
And then when she was sober, you took her on a month-long bender and then she died. And she is dead now. And you're still alive with a girlfriend who is also alive and a TV show. And that's been really hard for you, the main character in this story.
Why are you bringing this shit up? Is this fun for you to really rub
it's
in?
It's not fun.
You win. You scored all the points in the argument. According to facts, you are right and I am wrong, like always. But you know what? I don't care. Because I'm trying to move forward.
You haven't changed at all.
Yes, congratulations. You are the last person to get that. I'm not gonna change. I don't need your help for changing. So you can stop trying to make me your project.
That's not—
When I met you, I was depressed because I didn't like myself. And when you wrote that book and sold a bajillion copies, you taught me that as screwed up as I am, that's okay. You did that. And now I'm okay.
I don't believe that's true. And I don't think you believe it's true. I think you want me to tell you that you can be better. And even though you are being a total asshole right now, I still believe it. But if all you've gotten out of this friendship is the idea that you should be okay with yourself as you are, then I don't think this is a good relationship for either of us.
Diane, come on.
I'm going home.
No, Diane, we're saying things, but let's just go back to the party.
I'm done with all of this.